that was...
Jesus Christ, Billy.
If you want VPN support, then just go buy an Apple TV.